I was able to find out which computer you used. And this is a cache of searches that you did do. It was a look at articles on our Alabama and Sergeant Walden. It was a push, you know? All was shot by his former police in 2002. Yeah. He was cleared of charges, but there was a lot of controversy because he was armed. Many members of the Latino community accused him of lying during the inquest.
And Sergeant Alden is black, not a lot of love lost there.
So you think he changed his vote in the election? Yeah, but I don't think he made the connection until he was in the middle of deliberations. He checked, and then he persuaded the other jurors.
You need to take this to the judge.
No.
Why? This is exactly what Judge Dunaway was talking about.
Is your nut?
I'm sorry.
Okay, hold on.
Who asked me for my advice before about what you should have done? I'm afraid I was a bad person. The truth, you know. I mean, it was, but sometimes the truth can be more adorned. This video is thinking about how people
I just spoke to your wife. Unfortunately, we don't have any room for you, Tasha. But I was saying, beginning next year, at the start of next year, we should have room.
You don't have the advantages my position is, Miss Mays.
No, I'm not sure.
No, not really. But background checks, thorough background checks are one of the great advantages. As I was perusing through some of these background checks, I was somewhat surprised to find that many of your teachers had issues. Of course, I was only checking as a concerned parent who was thinking of sending his children here. Luckily, there were no sexual charges. But there were quite a few felony DUIs, check hiding, and drug charges. Yes, I am. That's why I'm going to say this to you very slowly. I'm a state's attorney. You don't say no to me. And you especially don't say no to me when it concerns my children. Do you understand? That the word you're looking for is yes.
It could have been a lot less intimidating.
So, we'll be hearing from you.
Are we thinking the third time is the charm, Ms. Lockhart?
Yes, I hope
you. I should warn you, my patience is wearing thin.
The Illinois Code of Judicial Conduct. Judges should refrain from all individual contact with a jury outside the presence of court during a trial and deliberations.
Yes.
Your Honor, she sent you a friend request 3 days ago and responded in the affirmative.
Because I'm running for re-election, somebody friends me, I assume it's a supporter.
Your Honor, this is...
Your Honor, this is serious grounds for a mistrial. Unknowingly or not, you made contact with a juror during the trial. This is a serious
I used to find this job eternally like you enjoy. Not anymore. Not a single day.
Your Honor.
No. I declare a mistrial. Let's take it back into court. Make it official.
Away, huh?
I don't believe I did anything of the kind, Mr. Garten. They found the better part of that.
Here's your problem. None of the evidence, lady. You have accusations. You're trying to sweat me.
Well, I'm sweating.
Then let's talk. That's all I want to do. Just talk. I'm not after you.
I don't think you know who you're after.
I know who I'm after. Somebody who used to be involved in your basketball games years ago.
What are you talking about?
Peter Floyd. That's right.
Oh.
Milwaukee's school supervisor.
Oh. I do like her, honestly. I think she's... I love how she's... how she composes herself.
In charge of investigation into me.
Peter's claiming his term, but it wasn't his first term, was it? And you know where his weaknesses lie.
I know nothing.
And that's why. Yes, it's the smart move.
I know
you're separate, right? And then we can talk. Yes, we're talking
to you from the page. Okay.
Why?
Five in the morning.
That's what I was telling you.
To go to the freaking gym. Whoa, that's looking neat. It's looking too legit to quit.
Doing that. Give me 1 second, baby. What do you mean? I'm coming, hold on. Oh my gosh, this, what'd you do? Much quieter, huh? One other time I had to do the same thing. Is it hard to believe? Where's my phone, babe? My phone? Hold on. Yeah.